Hi, I've come around to talk to most of you already. I'm Oakland County Commissioner Mattie Hattchett, and I'm up for reelection. My stuff is over there, but that's not what I want to talk to you about. I want to talk to you about what I've said individually to each one of you. Maicol is a Hispanic, as you know. I want you to leave here motivated to go out and get volunteers to help Maicol on Tuesday. He's the only Hispanic running, and the only young adult running. He's good in technology. It would be a shame not to have that representation on the commission. It would be a shame. And people say young folks don't want to do nothing. They don't want to be involved. But may God your God. May God your God. Show up. Not only if you can vote, vote. If you can't vote, show up and be on the polls for him. Passing out his stuff. He got some nice little cards over there. People most likely won't refuse that. They're willing to take a little card and take it in with them. We got two other people here who are showing support for Maicol. Where's Evelyn LaDuff? Oh, Evelyn LaDuff, son of Evelyn. Come here, Julia. Julia Russell, we see you. Oh, no, I'm talking about the commission right now. They also are running for charter revision commissioners. And they're here showing support for Maicol. That's something for you to know. Yep. Now, Tuesday, polls open up at 7 o'clock. Maicol needs people on the polls 5 minutes to 7. With his stuff in hand, so when people come in, you tell them, don't forget Maicol Rivera Torres. And give them that little copy. They might remember 5 people they're going to go in there and vote for. Most of them don't even know 9. But if you got somebody on the poll, they just might say, okay, I'll vote for him because he has somebody out here. Now you leave here today committed because you don't know too much about this. You leave here committed to recruit some folks to work those polls for him. And we need Hispanic visibility on the poll. There's a large size Hispanic population in Pontiac. So this one time, no matter where you come from, Puerto Rico, Spain, Mexico, wherever you come from, you got Spanish in your background, this one time y'all need to get together and be on this poll and support this young man. And support young people. Don't let people say, y'all don't care. You be out there. So, that's what I am. I'm really pushing him. You need to pray for him. I'm believing I'm going to be in there. He's going to have to believe that too. That he's going to be there. But I'll give y'all a chance to talk. But I have to leave because I got to go to commissioner meeting. So I wanted to say that and give that shout out to him, because he ain't going to say it. He's not going to say it.
Thank you, Maddie.
And this city needs to see the more that African Americans live in this city. It's a multicultural.
That's right.
So now this city needs to see that, and that charter needs to reflect that. I'm sorry, Dave, but I do have to get out there. I'm supposed to be in there at 6 for the caucus, but I was coming by here. The meeting starts at 7, so I can get out there before the caucus is over. But get out.